In this video, Timmy's going to show you how to add a GIF in Google Slides. So, if you're making a presentation in Google Slides and you want to add a GIF to it so you can have a moving picture of something to make it more fun and interesting, in this video, Timmy's going to show you how you can do that. So, when you're on your computer, on your Google Slide, if you have a GIF saved on your computer that you want to insert into your Google Slide, all you need to do is come up here and click on Insert and hover over Image. And then just click upload from computer, and now you'll be able to select your GIF, so you can just find it in the files app like you normally would, and then select your GIF, and it will put it straight in here, and you can move it around, change the size of it. It's just like having a normal image in your Google Slide, and that's all there is to it. Now the GIF is in there. But if you don't have a GIF on your computer and you don't know where you can get a GIF or how you can put it in, you can actually go to this really cool website called Giphy.com, where you can find GIFs of pretty much anything. So if you want GIFs of a cat, you can search for cat in here, and you'll see a whole lot of GIFs about with cats in them. So if you wanted to insert this GIF into your Google Slide, you just need to click on it like this, and then click on copy link here, and now you'll have this link that you can click on, and it'll be highlighted like this. So now you just need to copy it, so you can do that by either right-clicking and clicking on copy, or you can press Control C on your keyboard or Command V on a Mac, and then once the link is copied, all you have to do is come over to your Google Slide here, and click on Insert, and hover over Image again, but this time, rather than clicking on Upload from Computer, just click on By URL, and now you can paste that URL in here that you just copied. So you can right-click and click on Paste, or you can do Control-V or Command-V if you're on a Mac, and then you'll see it's showing you a preview of your GIF already, it's already here, and you just need to click on Insert, and now it'll be inserted just like if you uploaded it. So it's now in here just like any other image, and you can move it around, make it bigger, make it smaller if you want, put it in the center, and you can do whatever you want with it. So that's really cool, and that's all there is to inserting GIFs into a Google Slide. So hopefully you found this video helpful, and if you did, please click on the thumbs up button down below, and if you want to see more videos like this, click on the subscribe button down below, and click on the little bell icon next to the subscribe button to be notified every time Timmy makes a new video. So that's really cool, and Timmy will see you in the next video.